Thank you very much. It's a great honor to have the Vice Premier of China.
Five million tons of soybeans.
Wow.
Per day.
That's good. Per day. That's going to make our farmers very happy.
I thank you so much to give me the chance, and I'm waiting for your delegation in Beijing next month. Right. I hope we could make a deal.
They'll be going, and we look forward to that. And then a little back and forth, and ultimately, I know that I'll be meeting with President Xi.